Hello guys, this is Arsalan and today we are going to make a little robot with Blender. So this is the Blender website. You can download a Blender from downloads. Version 2.79 is available. Which platform you are using? You can download using this website. So let's start. I'm opening my Blender. I have already downloaded it. I have 2.78 Blender 2.78. You can download 2.79. It is already available there. Sorry, it's a little bit slow. So this is the environment of Blender. This is camera, a cube, light, and this is x-axis, this y-axis, this is x-axis, this is y-axis, and this is z-axis. Select all of these objects by pressing A and delete them. Okay, going to the front view. For front view, you have to press 1 and let's put up my background image. Press N for this bar. Add background images. Add image. I've already downloaded an image in D Blender. Cute robot sketch. This is not showing it. Press 5 to go in the orthographic view for viewing this background image. Let's get rid of this thing. Press N. Now let's set the opacity to 0.2. I think that's okay. Let's move it to the center and let's move it a little bit upward so his foot are on the x-axis. Okay, now shift and middle mouse button to drag this. Shift and middle mouse button for zooming, scroll in. Okay, press N to get rid of this wall. Okay, shift and cursor button. Okay, let's create a cylinder for basic shape of his head. Okay, cylinder. I don't need any fill type, nothing. Okay, it's here. So drag it upward. I think it's better. Scale it a little bit. S for scaling, press S. Okay. Scaling Z-axis, S, and then press Z. Okay. And this, I think wireframe will be better. Press Z to go in the wireframe. Tab to go in object edit mode. Press Alt to select all of these vertices. Scale, press S and scale it outwards. Extrude again. Extrude, press E, scale it outwards, extrude again, scale it outwards, extrude again, scale it outwards, extrude again. Scale it a little bit upwards, extrude again, kill it inwards. Extrude again. Extrude it. Scale it inward. Extrude again. Scale it inwards. Extrude and scale it inwards. So you can see this is open from here, so you can use Alt M and my dead center. Okay, we are going to do the same with the down vertices. Extrude, escape, scale it down, extrude, escape, scale it down, and I think that's it. For moving it, you have to use middle cursor, middle mouse button. I'm using USB mouse with my laptop. Alt M. Adjust center. Okay, now press tab to go back in object mode and press Z to go back in solid mode. Okay, go to this bar and find the little modifier button, add modifier, subdivision surface modifier, scale up to 2 and go to tools, use smooth shading, look better now. Okay, now let's make this above this thing one in front view. I think you will be better for this, for dragging shift and middle mouse button. Okay, cube, drag it upward, scale down, drag, click on this line and drag it upward, scale down. Going to the edit mode, press tab to go in edit mode, select these vertices, click on one vertex, press shift and select the other one, drag it here, then here, select these two vertices. To go in here, use middle mouse button. Okay, one to go back in this view. I think that's okay. We'll use flat shading for this. Okay, want to make it simple. I think we're gonna use con for this thing. Con and scale it down, scale S, scale and Z. I think that's better. Let's make this rotate a little bit by pressing Alt. Okay, use smooth shading for this. Okay, let's make it smooth too. Okay, now for this we can use UV sphere. You can also build an object or make an object using Shift A, mesh and UV sphere. Oh, sorry. Scale down. Okay. let's use smooth shading. Okay, I think this look cool. Let's make these two ear pieces there. Can use, I think okay, let's make it simple. Use cubes. Scale S, make them smaller. Okay, move them a little bit outer, scale them down. Okay, think it's better. Scale Z, press Z to scale in Z axis. Okay, think it's better. Okay, press middle cursor button to go this. Go to tab, press tab to go in edit mode. Press 1, select those vertices and I think it's okay. Press Ctrl R to put vertices here. Okay, edge here. Select those two vertices, select one, press shift and select the other one. And good now. Okay. Sorry. Go back into the object mode and let's duplicate to make the second ear of this guy. Okay, select this object, shift D to duplicate this object, press escape and drag it into X axis. Okay, go into the press 7 to go in top view and rotate it 180 degree. R 180, enter. Go back in front view, press 1 and drag it in Y axis. I think we are done with ears. Okay, now let's hide these three objects. Press select all of these three objects, select one, press shift, select other two objects and press H. They are gone. Boom. Okay, for eyes, let's make slenders, I guess. Okay, slenders. Drag them upwards. R Y no R X and R X 90 and that's it. Drag it in center of the eyes. Scale them in. Okay, I think that's okay. Sorry. Okay, select this eye loop by using Alt and clicking over here and extrude, escape, scale it down. Okay, extrude again, scale it down. Okay, I think that's better. Press tab to go into the object mode. Tab, press Z to go into the wireframe. Shift D to duplicate object, scale it down to this. Okay, so these two matches. Okay, I think that's better. And tab, no Z, Z to go back in the object mode. Drag it out a little bit so both of them looks different. Okay, for these eye pieces we can use UV sphere. Okay, create a UV sphere and drag it in center of the eye, scale it down. I think that's better. Middle mouse button and drag it. Okay. One, go in the side view by pressing 3. Scale it down into the Y axis. Smoothness and this is okay. Okay, I think it's better. Let's select them all, shift and select all these three things. Press Smooth. Okay, shift D for duplicating these. And here we go. Think these are okay. Okay, for rest of the head, go in this this bar, press enable these by using unhide button. Oh, it's messed up. We will tackle this, don't worry. Press shift to select all these objects. Shift select all these objects. So now okay. And what can we do for this? Let's press tab, select alt and extrude, scale it inwards and voila. Okay, tab to go back in object mode, select this, alt, scale, extrude, escape, scale, and okay. Now this side part is done. Go back in front mode and we will do rest of this body in our upcoming videos. Stay tuned. Thank you.